guanaco. A relative of the camel. Two meters tall and over three times the weight of a puma. The mother's only hope is to go for the throat and try to suffocate her prey. Cubs try to help. But they themselves don't yet have the skills or the weight to bring down such large prey. And the mother is now badly injured. Her wounds are severe and will take weeks to heal properly. But without food, her cubs won't survive for long.